Dexia Smith here with the USA Sports Tech Conference. I'm here with Sawyer Theisen, and he's going to tell us a little bit about his business. Can you please enlighten us of Monarc?
Yeah, Monarc is the developer of the world's first robotic quarterback, which we call the Seeker. The Seeker allows athletes to train alone for the first time ever in football, as well as eliminates guesswork and wasted reps and improves practice efficiency for teams and helps them skyrocket their time actually out on the practice field.
Love it. How'd you get started?
My best friend is actually our founder, and one of our other best friends from home. You know, we all went through middle school, through college together. Home raised in Iowa, went through the University of Iowa. One of our friends was a walk-on wide receiver there. He was always more of an athlete playing receiver just because he never had enough reps in practice to really fine-tune his skills. Even though he lived with a quarterback, it was hard for him to find time. You know, athletes have a huge workload between school, class, practice. So finding that extra time can be really difficult to get that work that you need in. That's where we thought, at this level of football, how is there not some sort of tool that allows athletes to do this? And we looked into it, and prior technology actually that has been touched in about 50 years, so we knew we had a real opportunity when we were in college to make this a reality.
Wow, so you guys started in college and now are working to build it up.
Yes, ma'am. It's been about 3 years of development since we started, and now we have moved our headquarters down to Dallas. We're extremely happy with where we're at and started sales a few months ago, and very happy with our initial customer base, and they are as well.
So what's next for Monarc?
Hopefully get this thing in the hands of every single college in the country, as well as every NFL team, every high school. We want to help as many athletes as possible, from youth level all the way up to the pros. Everyone needs reps, everyone needs work, and we want to help as many players as we can.
Love it. Well, thank you all so much. That's Sawyer Theisen with Monarc. See you next time.